Originally, I was going to paint the mouth black for a void effect, but it looked weird, so I just went with normal, mouth colors.
God, that is looking just absolutely delightful.
Oh my god! Must draw!